Hello, everybody. Now, note on that, the only reason I said hello is because every single YouTube video I watch, it starts out with, "What's up, everybody?" Or, "What's up, YouTube?" It's, "What's up?" So, I'm gonna say, hello. I'm gonna say hello. Anyway, enough with that. Let's get down to today's video. So, today we are going to be talking about my intro that I had the other day. Oh my god, that was hilarious. I mean, if you haven't checked out the video, it's the 2v2 Rocket League video. Oh, you gotta check that out. Anyway, at the beginning of the video, this is the first time I've ever done this. I put in like just kind of a little intro to see how, I don't know, I just thought I'd make the video a little better. I put some subtitles on it, and it wasn't really an intro. It was just, I guess it was technically an intro, but it wasn't a professionally done intro, that's to say the least. But the story behind the intro was absolutely hilarious. Whew. So the story was, we were playing Rocket League. It was I can't even remember who it was. It was me and just a couple of my friends, and one of my friends, Sean, Infamous Saint is his PSN, but his mom, I don't know exactly where his setup is. My friends have told me that it's in his living room, but I don't actually know him in person. So, it's either in a living room or his room or something. But his mom just comes barging in and just starts yelling at him. It was hilarious. And he reacts. His reaction is so funny. Like, he just says, "Am I loud?" Oh my god. It had all of us, like, weak. We were just laughing our asses off. But, if you haven't seen that, you should definitely go check that out. I mean, it's, In my eyes, it was absolutely hilarious. I mean, I mean, why else would I put it in if I didn't think anybody else would enjoy it either? So the next thing I was going to talk about is just uploading on YouTube. It is much harder than I originally thought. I originally thought, oh, this is gonna be easy. I'm just gonna post every day. But the thing is, it's hard to get content for every day. You have to have, I mean, you don't have to, but you're going to get better views if you have, like, good gameplays and stuff. Like, if you're just talking to, like, an 0-16 gameplay, nobody really wants to watch that. Like, oh, I went to Target yesterday, and you're sitting there just dying. Like, it's not fun to watch, so it's hard to put out good content. I mean, I've been doing my best to upload every single day. I mean, one day, this past week, I even double uploaded. And I still kept my upload schedule on track. I did post one pretty bad video. I mean, I don't think it was too bad, but it's, the responses to the video were not good at all. I mean, I haven't gotten any comments saying anything, but just, it's only got 2 views and it's been up for quite some time. It's actually really bad. I mean, not, most of my videos only get like 20 plus or so views, or negative 20. Not negative 20. That was just a joke. Huh, funny joke. But yeah, it's one of the less rated views, not views, but videos on my channel. So that's definitely lesson learned on that. Don't post the Last of Us videos. Nobody really wants to watch that bullshit. So yeah, don't, tip to anybody else, don't post the Last of Us videos unless you already have like a fan base, I guess, kind of. Because it's not going to do well. And not only is it just hard to get gameplays and stuff, but it's so much harder than I thought to just sit here and talk to the camera. Or not even the camera, just talk into the mic. It's ridiculous. Like, you can't think of things to say. And, geez, I feel like Phase Adapt. I'm stuttering my ass off. But, you know, I love it. 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 Yeah, if you didn't get that joke, you must not watch a lot of FaZe. Just saying. Speaking of FaZe, well, not necessarily FaZe, just other YouTube channels, or YouTubers, or whatever you want to call it. Most YouTubers that I watch, like, most people that have 100 plus subscribers, they make it look so easy. But if you're trying to get into YouTube, just know it's not that easy. It is definitely not that easy. It's a lot harder than I ever thought it would be. Anyway, well, that will wrap it up for today's video. I am signing out. Peace out, everybody. See you tomorrow.